How nice to see you, my young friend.
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio. Accio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I wish Hogwarts would teach us how to become animagi.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I've mostly...
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you? I hope you've recovered from our rather eventful trip to Hogsmeade.
I am well. But I have been worried about you, my friend. With Ranrock and Rookwood and Harlow after you?
I'm all right at the moment.
We did not speak about it at the time, but I am hoping now you might tell me why they were looking for you.
They want something that Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it is safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us, to all of us. Which is why I wanted to speak to you. I realized something that day in Hogsmeade. You displayed such courage fighting that troll, and Serona wasn't intimidated one bit by Rookwood and Harlow. Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of stand?
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibililand. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
Good. Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair. And the fact that they're working with Ranrock, well...
All the more reason they must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day operations. Taking him down would cripple Rookwood's entire enterprise.
That may be true, but shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
I spoke with her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with a student. I overheard some of Rookwood's lot talking about a massive poaching operation that Harlow is planning. I was thinking that we could investigate a bit, try to get the